Good morning, good morning, good morning. Buenos dias, mi gente, yo. Welcome to Daily Discipline number 535, primarily in a row. My name's Rob Hoback. Happy that you're here, honored and humbled that you keep coming back. Hey, it's a Saturday. That means it's a Savage Saturday, which is our weekly reminder to go after your dream life, right? Like, if you're not exactly where you need to be, you're going to have to go get it. It's not going to just turn around and come to you. Got to take some risk, right? Shooters are going to shoot. Nonetheless, it is a work day. I've got work to do. I'm sure you do too. So let's do it. First things first, still the realist. I'm also continuous improvement, right? That's one of our core values, right? Get a little bit better every single day. Because once we say, hey, I've made it, we're just dying. Seriously. Also, every day we talk about our thank yous, the things that we're thankful for. Today's going to be no different. Number one, as we always do for the last couple months, God is good. God's been good to us in the good times and the bad. There's no disputing that. I needed to get comfortable saying that out loud, right? Because I felt like I was being sacrilegious because there are parts of conventional religion that I just reject. Like, it's not for me, right? But I acknowledge there is a supreme being, right? In my opinion, feels like it. There's a God who looks out for us, who's continuously talking to us, giving us guidance. All the things that we need. All we need to do is acknowledge and honor, and good things start happening. So God is good, right? In the good times and the bad. Number two, class pictures. Look at this. Holy cow. Got these yesterday. Look at Jack. Man, he is such a beautiful little boy. It is no wonder that when we used to be out in public, people would say, hey, what's that little girl's name? Because he's pretty like a little girl, but he's not a little girl, and he'll tell you, right? Also thankful for some art from the kids being at home. How was that one? Yeah, that one's Jack. And this one's from Matt. Right? Love that stuff. I'll post that also. So thankful for art. Thankful for Uncle Buck and his beautiful bride, HP, who and his kids, right? That they check in on me a couple times a week. I'm humbled every single time that they want to like hang out with me. But I'm like, all right, whatever, right? Let's do it. I love it. So thank you. Appreciate it. I'm thankful for the power of prayer. I don't know how it works. Nobody does, right? So everything that I don't understand that feels supernatural, I just put over the God is good bucket, right? But God's good. I don't know how prayer works, but I appreciate it, and that's why we're here, right? This morning as I was prepping, right, it's been like over an hour ago, phone was ringing, and I went and answered it. It was the KEI, right? It was his birthday week. It was great chatting with him. Remember, bro, the velvet hammer, right? And then the last thing is evolution, right? That we all evolve, getting better. That's part of continuous improvement. And, the way that I grew up, evolution was a naughty, naughty word, not anymore, right? All right, moving on to real talk. It's Saturday morning. That means Saturday morning prayer breakfast for the last 10 weeks in a row. We've just taken a couple minutes instead of talking about something. We just said a prayer, right? And how we started was me, stumbling through a prayer, right? And then I'm like, you know what? The Lord's Prayer kind of takes care of everything that we need. So let's do it. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. I mean, that's just such a good prayer. There's like tell me what you want me to do and I'll do it. Please provide for me. Please help me forgive the people that, have done me wrong and I'm having a hard time dealing with that. And then, please help me deal with all these temptations that are coming. And I understand that this is all yours. That's a great prayer. With that, we're done. Hands up. Peace out. We're better together. I appreciate you stopping by on a Savage Saturday. We'll be back tomorrow on a Sunday Fun Day. Expect to see you here. Deuces. Hashtag real talk, man. Say your prayers. Wash your hands. Be thankful. All that stuff. Talk to you later. Bye.